In case you need money, you want to do ritual to get money, you want to make money well, you know, in a Christian way. I don't say godly way, in a Christian way. You get one prophet where they call Onyeze Jesus for Anambra State, where you will go meet. You know what you go do? The only way will just carry you go river. You know, just carry 50-50 naira note. You just throw one for river. So as they throw one now, mommy water for the river, you can pick her. You can carry and go in house. You know, you can use that to do coupon. And you can double the money. You can reach. You know, you get this pastor where I mentioned before, they call Onyeze Jesus from Anambra State. Now, prophet. You know, this pastor, he carries many of his members, guys, carry the go river. They enter river, he come, they spray money, you know. Not be even spray, come, they spray river. Money, they throw money, they put for river, say, now ritual, they do say they will become rich, all those, and they say, amen. I want more to watch the video, more to say, I don't say the video, you know, when I don't see them before, but I want more to stay watch the video, more to see what they do. Essential men. Our foolishness, it don't reach like this. You not gonna get where you want, won't go again. Our foolishness. How is the talker, man? See, financial abundance is not a concept of fasting and prayer. It's a concept of knowledge, understanding what you know. Your hand work and your hard work. Your hard work and your hand work. Sometimes, prayer can never make you rich, but prayer can make you stay. That's if I say stay, when you are rich, you know, you pray, put everything before God. Prayer will lead you not to do what? Not to misuse your money. Nigeria, we have been misled by spirituality. You know, we have been misled. You understand? Say the only prayer we will feel do before we feel make up for life. Just imagine the kind of ritual way those people they do. And at the end, nothing they come. That might just go, okay, now mon, why not carry 100 naira note? Where be say no be line on paper, no be line on. Why not go to where for river? Why go to where the one will be saying a line on water not the spoiler? No, tell me, why go through with the money will be saying water resistant? The money will even they bond yourself. How much now? 50 naira now. Tell me. Sometimes we just have to be wise. I used to tell people, if you want to make it in life, do something for yourself. Do something for yourself. People they start with pure water. Today. They get company where they produce water. Try and do something and you go make up for life. There is no shortcut to wealth. There is no shortcut to prosperity. All those people, I know what they do, all those prophets, they are taking your destiny. They are taking your destiny. What do they do now? Now your destiny they carry. We have to be wise. We have to be wise. Sometimes with the waka, go churches to churches, you know, I need money. Money cannot just come like that. Money comes as a result of your hard work. Money comes as a result of your, you know, hard work. If you go Facebook today, you will see, say, a lot of furniture people, they full Facebook. And if you see the kind of job that they're doing, you will say, wow, and they are making money. You go Facebook today, you see a lot of talent, even me myself. What I am doing is my dream, is my gift. May we stop, you know, they project a very bad image on Africa, most especially Nigeria. And all these people now, they are Igbo people. If I talk now, somebody will tell me, say, why I mention Igbo? Nah, Igbo people, Anambra State. We just have to be careful because not all Igbo are like this. There are still good ones. It's just like Benin now. There are still good people in Benin. But what would they do now? Would they use that band that they rob them? It's just like the Africans now in diaspora. Most of them, they go, they fool themselves, and then they use that to look at everybody. When they just see black, Person come meet me one time. The person want give me business. He come ask me. He come use the language to ask me where I come. That's why I say I come from Nigeria. He just do like this. He just come out. Should I go and stop here? Say, why would you do that? No. Actually, that thing, I mean, need the help. I mean, need the help. You understand? I mean, need the help. He was about to give me work. You know, some why? Because of maybe probably this guy have encountered a black person before. I beg, maybe we try because we are living a computer life. Maybe what they do, if they go worldwide. Maybe we try at least to speak good, do good about our own country, so that other people will respect us. I beg, Christians. The way to your success, the way to prosper, the way to wealth, not be only by prayer. Not be only by prayers. You can't lock yourself in your door, pray, fast and pray, 40 days and 40 nights. Money no they come. You not go see Chichi. And what you will do? If you want to start something, start. And then you see, say God will bless you. I don't want just to criticize them. I don't want to talk much. But just what I want to be said, when I wait, they listen to me. Anything when I start time. Those ones, when they do Juice Plus, man, this opportunity help them. Those ones, they do Life Plus, Juice Plus, all those online business. They do one day, the way you go, just they bless you. You will be surprised. You understand? So people they criticize, no bad business. But una day, una no fit do anything. Una oh, na just because na they rely on na, you know, na they do Slay Queen, they do Central, they rely on government, they rely on our parents. But you cannot even do anything yourself. But you are criticizing people, you know, that are striving, working hard to earn a living, working hard to secure that their future. I don't want to get in. I want to talk. I beg, Mona, try. Start something and do something. And stay away from all those kind of ritual. You know, your thing say this one, it will not give you anything. It will not give you anything. Subscribe to Agbons TV. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Facebook page, Agbons TV. I God will bless you.